He's jumping the gun a little bit there, but that's all right. Red Rocket doing a good job of getting that debris out of the corner for us. Little Ill Will is just trying to figure out how to attack this thing. Nice little slam into the wall. Red Rocket doing a little happy dance as it bounces around the arena. That metal propeller causing all sorts of fun. Oh, and there goes a wheel as Red Rocket snipes the right side of Little Ill Will's drive. Can he get the other wheel? Little Ill Will says, hey, I still have one more. Come get it.
Stabby stab.
All right, 7 minutes of excitement.
Drive 1 minute gone.
Marshall plays. At the sound of the tone. And we're off then.
Luckily, Red Rocket is able to be symmetric across several axes. Doesn't really matter how it lands, it'll still control and drive the same. Nice, good hit. Almost getting that wheel. Looks like it's a little close to coming off. One more hit might do it.
Ready.
He's got 23 seconds until the pit opens. Red Rocket's lining up that last shot. There it is. But Ill Will is still going. It's not over for him yet.
Watch back shoulder, guys. Watch back shoulder. It is clear.
The pit is now open.
Yeah, the conclusion of this race, we will have.
So these are very tiny robots and they're very far away from it. 50 seconds to go.
And here, 12 drivers on the stand. The moment it's done, here, 12 drivers on the stand. They're walking away.
Red Rocket lining up for another kill shot. Getting stuck on its nose, but it is able to get back on its feet, quote unquote.
It is Ryder Workman leading out. Lakeland's down to Workman right now by starting to climb. Workman by starting to climb. Lozell by starting to climb. Alex heading into three. In the three spot.
20 seconds to go.
Rich Williams, Chase Boyd. Okay, watch out for this fairway. Watch out for this fairway.
Nice string of hits by Red Rocket. This match has 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and it's over! A millimeter from the pit, but it's gonna have to go to the judges.